I defy you to crush this course and not get psyched out of your mind.
I'm gonna pop some bags. Only got $20 in my pocket.
The chrono shock? 13.
They didn't tell you, did they? Your company is closed.
You closed the company?
Everything's computerized now.
People have a deep mistrust of machines. Have you seen Terminator?
Yep.
Or two?
Mm-hmm.
Or three? Or four?
All of them.
Nick, I got it. Google.
You got us a job at Google?
Not a job. It's an interview for an internship that could lead to a job. Nick, this might be the last chance that we got.
Come in here. You got to come in closer. Yeah. They won't be able to see us. See how small the webcam is? No, get you to cheat.
We can see you guys.
Okay, good.
Great. You got us?
Hi, my name is Billy.
We can hear you fine as well.
Oh, great.
Are you ready for this?
Welcome to Google. This will not be your average internship.
We're looking at some sort of mental hunger games against a bunch of genius kids for just like a handful of jobs.
That's a Sharpie, by the way, genius.
That's my fault.
Hey, yo, it's time to get the party.
I'm Lyle, one of the team managers. Pound me.
Oh, normally just putting the fist out without the words is all that's necessary.
Come on, bro, fist me, get up in there.
Yeah, that's definitely not right.
Your interns?
Yeah.
Shut up.
Deal with it.
You're so old, though. I thought you were important.
Sometimes the long shots pay off the biggest.
Our team's a joke.
You guys gotta start believing.
This reminds me of a little girl from a steel town who had the dream to dance.
She had to strip down to nothing. She had to sit in that chair and arch her back, and she reached up and pulled the chain to nowhere and doused herself with water.
Flash dance? You're talking about the movie from the 80s.
Yeah, you're damn right I am.
Oh, boy. Take me down to the paradise.
We have rules. The red paddle indicates no, green paddle, yes. Having a beer with your boss.
If you want to grab a cold one with me, you let me know.
I will not be grabbing a cold one with you.
You get high?
Your job, find the bug.
Why don't the two of you guys right now go and find the programmer?
His name is Charles Xavier.
He's a professor at Stanford.
He's in a wheelchair.
Got it, Stanford wheelchair.
Yes.
Charles Xavier?
Very funny.
Professor Xavier, we know that it's you.
You found me out. Cyclops, Rogue, we're all here. Now, I want to share some of my wisdom with you.
Oh, my God! Professor Xavier's a total...